Hi, let us understand all the terms given in the 19th question. So the first term is empiricism.